So when the team went to Hutchinson, Kansas in 1975, we went out with them to the game in March of 75 from Hutchinson, Kansas, and broadcast it, and the only place they could get it was on our station. So it was kind of neat. The year they went to the Hutchinson, Kansas in 1975, I'll never forget this, he said to everybody, students, faculty, whatever, if you want to go, go. We need people out there to watch our team. So, and we'll give you 10 bucks. And at that time, 10 bucks was worth more, a lot more than it was today. So he just like opened it up and everybody, a whole bunch of people left campus. I mean, just took off and went to campus. We had students out there, we had everything else, and that Hutchinson trip is just another story in itself.